Yo, 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 Asmodai here. Today I am going to reveal a card for you. So let's take a look at it. The card is Murmuring Elemental. It's a 2-mana elemental for the Shaman class. Battle cry reads, your next battle cry this turn triggers twice. So it's kind of like a brand Bronzebeard, but it doesn't have the permanent effect. You can only get off one battle cry twice, so you have to choose wisely. You can't go wasting your double battle cry. Personally, I love this card. I think it's in a unique effect. I loved Bran. I think this is kind of a mini Bran, a cheap ass Bran for Shaman, so that's cool. What comes into mind? You can combo it with Doppelgangster Evolve for massive overkill on board turn 7 or 8, depending on coin. Is that what its main use? I think that's what it's designed for. If it's gonna be the main usage, I don't know. It kind of strikes me as overkill, so we'll have to see. Other utilizations that comes to mind is comboing it with Dirty Rat, pull out combo pieces, disrupt, say, Quest Mage, Ra'Zaa Priest, stuff like that, which is very dependent on certain components to make the deck work. So I like that. Is this going to be a staple card in Shaman? Maybe, I don't know. Probably, I'm gonna say probably not, but maybe. I hope so, because I love the card design, and I think we need more of this stuff in Hearthstone. So excited about it. Hope you guys enjoyed the reveal, and have a good day.
It's Kobolds and Catacombs.